الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، حبيبتي في الله، one of the most difficult things for us to concentrate on and be conscious of as Muslims is the importance of ikhlas lillah subhanahu wa ta'ala, being sincere in our worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and sincere in all acts of ibadah. And that goes back to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's statement, where he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Innama a'malu binniyat, wa innama likulli imrin manawa. Faman kana hijratuhu ila Allahi wa rasulihi fa hijratuhu ila Allahi wa rasulihi. Wa man kana hijratuhu li dunya aw imra'atin an yankihuha أخرجاه." The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, as collected in Bukhari and Muslim, "Innama a'malu binniyat, verily actions are tied to the intentions, and everyone shall get that for which he intended. Therefore, he who migrates to take some woman in marriage, he who migrates for some worldly gain or to take some woman in marriage, then he will get that for which he migrated." In this hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it shows us the importance of the intention. And one of the things that the scholars mention is that there isn't a deed that isn't done without intention. That is a part of the asl of a deed. And we know, in order to have our deeds accepted by Allah Azza wa Jal, that they have to be done sincerely for His sake. And they have to be done in accordance with the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. And that is Islam. It is Kitab wa Sunnah, and that it is based on the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. We have to remember everything we're doing is for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this blessed month of Ramadan is a time to reflect and come back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and to seek His forgiveness and gain taqwa. And all of that is ikhlas. And that it should be done in accordance with the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That's our minhaj, that's our methodology of how we fast, what defines fasting, what is the sunnah of fasting, and what is the wajibat of fasting, the obligation of fasting, what are the objectives of fasting. All of that comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's book, and from the sunnah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. So it's imperative, habitat billah, that we continue, not just now, but after this month, to continue to strive for every act of ibadah. Try to be conscious. We're just reminding each other, because we need the reminder as much as we give the reminder. And as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, to remind, give reminders, because the reminder benefits the believer. So that's a duty of Ahli Iman, is to remind one another, to help one another to be better, to be more conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to come closer to Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, and to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.